Happy Wednesday. Welcome back to another episode of Buzz TV. Now please rise for your pledge.
Good morning, LMS. It's Chloe with your school news for the day. Today's day one, Wednesday, October 6th, and these are your student announcements. Congratulations to the 6th grade iReady students for the month of September. From Team Incredible, Austin Lake. From Team Supreme, Leo McCabe. And from Team Extreme, Abdul Kareem Johnson. Keep up the great work. 9th period library today will be available only for students needing help with the Social Studies Passion Project in the library. Students should not come down for book checkouts during 9th period today. Dr. Herman and Mrs. Dobbs are reviewing student council applications this week. After feedback from teachers is collected, the student council roster will be finalized. Listen for an announcement on Buzz TV on Friday, October 15th, with information about who will be part of this year's student council. NJHS wants to honor our U.S. veterans and current members of the armed services. See details and the form on your grade level Schoology page. The names of the veterans and military members will be displayed at our Veterans Day assemblies. All names must be submitted by Friday, October 22nd. Join the Ski and Snowboard Club, whether you're a beginner or an expert. We go to Blue Mountain 6 times, but your season pass is good for Blue Mountain and Camelback Mountain. To find out more, check out the LMS website and social media. Anime Club meets every other Tuesday in the library starting next week. Use the Schoology group code on the posters in the hallway to sign up or see Mrs. Wolf in room 505. Reading Olympics will start meeting October 21st in the library after school. There is a Google form on the website to sign up. See Mrs. Harvey for more info or pick up a reading list in the library. German Club will meet next Thursday to celebrate Oktoberfest. If you're involved in fall sports and cannot meet yet, sign up anyway and join us in November. All are welcome. Sign up outside room 505. Grab and go breakfast is available every day at 7:15 a.m. Today's lunch is hot dog. Tomorrow's lunch is pork barbecue sandwich. That's it for me. Now let's head over to Clara with your world news.
Good morning, LMS. My name is Clara Deneen, and this is your world news update. An 8-year-old girl has joined a NASA-affiliated program searching for asteroids, and she's already spotted 18 of them. Nicole Alaubert from Brazil has had an interest in space since she was a toddler and was throwing her arms to reach for the stars while she was learning to walk. At age 8, she has been dubbed the world's youngest astronomer thanks to her work with NASA, which also involves attending seminars and meeting science figures. The project she is involved with is known as Asteroid Hunters and is designed to introduce young people to science by helping them make their own discoveries. What do you think about this, LMS? That's all for your World News Update. I'm Claire Deneen for Buzz TV.
Good morning, LMS. Allie here with your daily weather. Today's weather is going to be 72 with a low of 60 with a 20% chance of rain. On Thursday, it's going to be partly cloudy with a high of 75 and a low of 58. I hope you have a wonderful day. Now let's slide on over to your sports news.
Good morning, LMS. It's Macy with your sports news for today. Other than playing normal sports like football or baseball, there's also some other sports out there that are way out of the box. Glacier surfing, which originated in Alaska, is by far one of the craziest sports that is played by some of the craziest people. Glacier surfing involves surfing waves created by melting glaciers and is a newer phenomenon to the sports industry. Would you like to try this one, Alma Mass? Because I know I wouldn't. Heading into school sports, the field hockey team has a home game tonight at 4 o'clock p.m. against Whitehall. The girls volleyball team has an away game tomorrow at 4 o'clock p.m. against Nazareth. And the cross country team has a meet tomorrow. That's all for me today, Alma Mass. Let's head on over to Ella and have a great day.
Good morning, Alma Mass. It's Ella bringing you your Wednesday entertainment news. Today I bring you new shows that are coming to Disney Plus this month. First up is Just Beyond. This 8-episode anthology series tells shocking and thought-provoking stories of reality just beyond the one we know. Set by Disney, each episode will bring on a new list of characters that will go through a thrilling journey of self-discovery in a supernatural world of witches, aliens, ghosts, and parallel universes. Just Beyond is set to be released on October 13th, 2021. Next up is Maleficent. Released today, October 6, 2021, this film tells the story of a beautiful young woman of pure heart, Maleficent, who lives in a forest kingdom. This isn't until an invading army threatens the land and makes Maleficent rise up to become the best protector. She engages in an epic battle with the invading king's successor, then curses his newborn daughter, Aurora, realizing only later that the child holds the key to peace in the kingdom. Well, that's all for me, Alma Mass. Have a great rest of your day.
That's all for BuzzTV today. We hope to see you again tomorrow for another episode.